It is spiritual short-sightedness that makes a believer think he's got it all. No one will ever get it all while we walk here. For we know in part, we prophesy in part, but when the perfect shall come, Jesus, then the imperfect will go away. And so learning is a lifelong thing for a believer. And so let him that thinks he knows anything know that he doesn't know anything yet as he ought to.